Hey guys, this is Adam with iIllusion Studios, and today in this video, we're going to be going over the process of how we made Herbert the Pervert from Family Guy. Everyone loves that guy. So here, I'm just basically roughing out the forms, getting the sculpture the way we want it to look, so it will look like that in the final product. This is just two different types of clay that I'm using here. That's why they're two different colors. One is water-based clay, and that's on the backside and around the neck there. And then you have the other clay, which is an oil-based clay, Chavant, which is on the front of the face. I just ran out of water clay, so that's why I had to mix both of them. But normally, typically, you wouldn't do that. But okay, so this is the finished sculpture of Herbert. This is all smoothed down and, you know, a little bit of texture on there, not much. I didn't want too much texture on a cartoon character because it's nice and smooth on the show. So just wanted to go very realistic in the sense of keeping it real to the cartoon character itself. Okay, so this is the molding process. It's quite a long process to mold something, so I'm not going to get too much into detail on that. But basically, I just split the mold up the middle of the mask, all the way back the middle of the mask, and that's where it's basically going to separate, so you can take it apart and demold it later on. So this is the finished mold, guys. It's just plaster that I use for this mold, and you do a certain thickness, so it's nice and sturdy all the way around. It won't break on you. I added some burlap to reinforce the actual mold within the plaster, so it's nice and sturdy, and if it does break, you can easily repair it. But here is the mask without hair yet, but it has been painted slightly, and we're just doing a little test run on how it fits and all of that on the actor, which was Nick Fraticangelo, good friend of mine. So here's the back of the mask. You can see it's a really ugly seam line in the back. And we figured out a really nice, easy little fix for this. Basically, the top portion of the seam was hidden pretty easily with just kind of stylizing the hair that was around it and just kind of covering that top portion. And then the bottom portion, you can't see it in this photo, but there's actually an extra hair piece that's Velcroed onto the mask on either end. Just one little pinpoint on either end. Velcroed on, and that covered the bottom portion to where the actual shirt that he wore came up to. So it camouflaged the whole backside and was really quick and easy to get in and out of, so he could take a breather from that hot mask. Okay guys, so I hope you enjoyed that video. We got a little clip for you here at the end of Nick on stage as Herbert the Pervert.
Where's our Family Guy fans out there? That's pretty good.
Hey there, Buzz Lightyear.
Yeah.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Tom Tucker.
And I'm Diane Simmons.
From beautiful downtown Sin City, it's Family Guy live in
Las Vegas. All right, Herbert. Did you enjoy that?
Okay guys, I hope you enjoyed that video. We had a lot of fun doing it. If you did like it, subscribe to our channel, please, and share with your friends and family. It really helps us out. If you want to see more detailed tutorials or videos like this, please shoot us a comment on this video or send us an email. We'll have the information in the description below for you on that. This is Adam with iIllusion Studios, and we'll see you on the next one. Thanks for watching.